Tell me, why is it I'm so happy today? As if I were sailing in the wide blue sky and great white birds soaring in the wind. Why is it? Why? I woke up this morning, I got up, I washed. Suddenly, everything in the world was clear to me. I felt I knew how life had to be lived. Dear Ivan Romanich, I can see it all. A human has to labor, whoever he happens to be. He has to toil in his sweat. That is the only way he can find his sense and purpose in life, his happiness, his delight. How fine to be a working man who rises at first light and breaks stones on the road, or a shepherd, or a teacher, or an engine driver on the railway. Lord, never mind being human, even. Better to be an ox. Better to be a simple horse, just so long as you work. Anything rather than be a fine lady who rises at noon and then takes her coffee in bed and then takes 2 hours to dress. That's terrible. In heat sometimes, you long for water the way I began longing to work. If I don't start rising early and working, then shut your heart against me, Ivan Romanich.